There, it's Rich here from Crafty Gamer Clan, and in this video we're going to be looking at a farm in Nagrand on the western side up in the Twilight Ridge, which is just here. And we're going to be looking for Cobra scales, which should be used, to my knowledge, for leather working. All we're going to be doing here is killing these Twilight Serpents, circling around the whole area, and they seem to be pretty mixed in with everything else. We'll get the usual slew of nut hide drop as well, either scraps or full pieces of leather. Well, it's just quickly turn that on. To the route that I take. You've got a few nodes mixed in as well, if you want to take the time to gather those on miner. I tried doing a lot of pickpocketing around this area, but I haven't managed to get anything in the way of lockboxes, so I don't know how worth it that is. Herbalism as well as some in glory around here, which also seems to be quite abundant in Zanga Marsh as well. I think we're getting a lot of Fergushun crystals as well, which are a rep turning, I believe. We got our first one, and as you can see, it's pretty valuable should it sell. Let's have a quick look at the those. So they're pretty poor, but once they do sell, imagine if you get a few up in one. Hold on to these and just craft them into something myself. This ridge. Then, as I said, if you've got another gathering profession as well, you can work that in also to make a bit extra. Do this as if you haven't. Nice little bonus for a dagger. And one more time. Now, should see how quickly they repopulate. Or if this is a hive spawn, it seems to take just about the right amount of time to get round. He's got some to skin. See, we're pretty much back to the start. That's two loops around in about 9 minutes. Okay. Stop there. Five of those cover scales, which if they did sell, pretty good money for roughly 9 minutes of work, and then that little bonus, which we won't count. That one. So that's farming cobra scales. Obviously you can't expect too many of these in the space of an hour, I'd say, unless you're really lucky. But yeah. Thanks for watching. I'll see you soon. Goodbye.